Hey, some bitch. Oh, man, bitches be, man, they always trying to run a fucking ass game.
They be like, way out with that old shit, man.
I know. Man, what's up? You ever get hooked up with that bitch he was your with?
Nah, man, look, I ran into this old shit, man. So, man, trying to run that same old shit.
Same old punk.
Welcome to a bitch named Ken. Met a late night kind of perv girl, Brent. Dick on numb and I was striking the O's. And that's the same bitch that wanna fuck my foes. I can't pass the chance, I wanna bone the bitch. I gave her my number with the code 06. I told her to call when the nights get cold, and maybe she can ride on the three times go. Game much colder than a 20 below, cause baby be back and was ready to go. Now my nigga told me when I'm in pursuit, cause nothing but legs open after two. So I hops in my cut and I'm about to take this bitch to my house side. No respect coming from legitimate beef, cause hoes to me is trap D's. And that's a trap, nigga, a straight up bitch. Fucking with legit cause she figure I'm rich. But I'm just to bake her dumb son. Wait till I get her in my dank room. The dank room, man, when I get the drugs. Bang the walls cause it ain't no laws. Soon as I get her, I'm a spanker. Get it real hard, then I shake her.
Oh, yeah, she's one of them late night hoes.
One of them late night bros, man. It's 2 in the morning, though.
Yeah, oh, I already know the program. I know why she is.
Yeah, she gotta get ran up in, you know. Now, Candy was a bitch like Nancy. Digging for gold with a kid, buying huggies by the boatloads. Black sheer shirt with the see-through sleeves. Thicker than a block of that government cheese. She used to have a man, but he's upstate. Stuck with what I call a Buck Rogers date. And dude, I never ever see baby again. She needs another nigga to give her some ends. So I peeps gay and plays the role. And tell her how good she is looking some gold. That must have been it, her magical spot. Cause after that, baby hops straight on top. Right, asking if the chick can manage. And I was trying to get a bitch brain damaged. But she can keep fucking legitimate beef. Cause hoes to me is trap D's. And that's a trap, nigga, a straight up bitch. Fucking with a chick cause she figure I'm rich. But I'm just to bake her dumb, so wait till I get her in my dank room. Drugs. And baby trying to scrape the paint off the walls. Bastard bitch and hitting the swell. Holding on to a fake ponytail. A nigga like legit straight toe shit up. I hit it from the back and drop a nut in the gut. And that's about the time that the shit had changed. The trap dog bitch started running her game about being depressed. Down and out and having no mail in a bank account. But all I can do when I listen to that is give her a beat in front of the sack. Meet me at the track about 3:15, and we can talk about making us some green. Give me a call, the hillside hall, but bitch, you'll still be a trap dog. Yeah, it's like this though, man. You know I play this game with bitches, right?
Right.
It's like this, the first one comes win, you know?
Right.
I'm undefeated. It's like this, if the bitch don't come when I come, she come when I come back.
Oh, like that?
Like that, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
As long as no mail, she ain't getting shit. Little bitch, you better get a job.
Or something. You know? Yeah, so I can come through the drive thru and give some free shit.
McDonald's, Burger King, whatnot. Top of
the hill. Really want to protect stuff.
Oh,
don't beat with a buck, bitch. That's quarter ounce money.
Motherfucker, come up on that shit.
Hell yeah.
Look, this bitch got 560
of my car. Oh, what are your
money? Nigga, that's right at the hillside terrace, nigga.